Beyond GDPR, there's a lot more to be done. A lot more to be done to provide, in a way, transparency, visibility in terms of the data contract between a consumer, a citizen, and a tech company. And what it means, what it implies in terms of the usage of the data, what it implies in terms of the processing of the data. And we are very, I would say, determined as a company to be, and we participate to many of the discussions. The same when it comes to data and AI. As you know, there's a lot going on, of course, on the way data governance should happen, the way we accept or we disagree to engage on some projects that are not necessarily driving a positive outcome for the society. And I think that's something as well we are very keen to be part of from a policy engagement. So you will see Microsoft and other tech companies, not just Microsoft, of course, being alongside of governments, institutions, and NGOs as well, by the way, to make sure we reshape and we evolve, in a way, the policies needed to make that technology world more inclusive for everyone on the planet.